No matter how long ago your baptism was, it's never too late to launch a life that reflects God's love. So I ask this question. How would you live your life now if you thought of your baptism as your launching point, as your starting point for your call to really live life? We've been empowered by the Holy Spirit to live a life, a full life, modeled by Jesus. We find comfort. We find a message in the gospel accounts that God is always creating